Okay, so welcome again to another video in which we are going to have our continuation on the discussion of order of operation. Okay, so in this video, we are solving this mathematical problem as an example. Okay, so we have here 2 squared, no? So first we will simplify what is inside the parentheses, then the bracket, no? So the bracket and the parentheses are of the same purpose. They are used to group operations together, no? So we will just try to simplify first this expression inside the parentheses, then on the bracket, then from that one we will continue to the other operations. Okay, so we will have that one in green. Okay. So we have 2, you have 3 squared, that is 9 times 2 plus 7 times 3 plus 4 divided by 2. Okay, then we have 9 times 2, that is 18. So we have 2 times 18 plus 7 times 3 plus 4 divided by 2. So we have 2 times 18, that will be 36. So we have already simplified the bracket. So plus 7 times 3 plus 4 divided by 2. Now we will be looking, no, for which of these operations that we are going to use. So we have on this remaining terms here, we have multiplication and division. So if we are going to look from left to right, so the multiplication appears first. We are going to do the multiplication, no? So we have 36, then 7 times 3, that is 21, plus 4 divide 2. So the next step, we are going to do the division, because the division is a higher order operation compared to addition. So we have 36 plus 21, then 4 divided by 2, that will be plus 2. Then we add this all together, so we have 36 plus 21, that will be 57, plus 2, and that will be equal to 59. So this is now our answer. Okay, so we'll have another example, no? Another example. Okay, so we have 5 squared times 3. Okay, put that one on a bracket, plus 3 times 2 divided by 6, no? Divided by 6, another bracket, plus 5. Then times 3. Okay, so we have here 2 brackets, so 2 groups. We will be simplifying each of these groups here. Then we have also the separate group of operations here. So we have 5 squared, that will be 25 times 3. Okay, plus we'll have this one equals here. Plus, so we have here from left to right, also apply the from left to right, because we have we have multiplication and division, so they are of the same order. So we will be looking from left to right, no? So the first to appear is the multiplication. So we do first the multiplication, that is 3 times 2, that is 6, divided by 6, plus 5 times 3. Okay, so we have 25 times 3, that will be equal to 75, plus 6 divided by 6. So simplifying again first the one that is on the parentheses or in the bracket, so that will be equal to 1 plus 5 times 3. Then what we do, the multiplication here, because multiplication is higher than the addition. So we have 75 plus 1 plus 5 times 3, that is equal to 15. So we have 76 plus 15, that is equal to 91. Okay, and that will be our answer. Okay, so that will be all for our discussion on orders of operation. So I hope you understand something. Thank you for watching this video, and as always, enjoy learning.